Revilla, I could have faced death just because of politics. Manila, Philippine Senator Ramon Bong Revilla Jr. lamented Thursday that he could have faced death because of politics against people who falsely accuse others of plunder. On Thursday, the senator reiterated his support for the restoration of the death penalty for heinous crimes related to drugs as well as plunder. Revilla himself has been detained and charged with plunder over his alleged involvement in the so-called pork barrel. Ends up that in December 2018, the Sandiganbayan acquitted him of plunder. I am not affected by this proposal. Dahil acquitted ako, not guilty. Napatunayang ginipit lang ako, he said in a statement. Kuya sa pinagmumunso na inakusahan mali at inakulpa at pinawalang-sala, dapat may kaakibat na parusa sa ninong jukit at nang aki. I could have faced death just because of politics, Revilla added. Kung ginawa ito sa akin, dapat siguruhin na hindi na ito magagawa sa iba. He said the Senator Christopher Bongo need not have to keep his support for his bill, seeking the reimposition of the death penalty, since he has been supportive of it from the start. Bong reportedly said that he would ask Revilla to support his measure. From the get-go, I have expressed my strong and personal support to capital punishment for drug trafficking and plunder, Revilla said. If at all, a tulong hihingi tulong sa kanya left square bracket go right square bracket, to support young aking panitala na agapit sa father, to prevent it from being weaponized for politics, na false accusers should also suffer death, comma, he further said. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.